What is that?
An LOL surprise doll?
I can't even.
It's one of the pets, right? Is that one of the new, the LOL pets?
Yes.
Wow.
It has a pet. That one next.
One's pet. Let me see her.
Gosh. Oh my gosh, a truly me American girl. She's got such a pretty dress on.
Seriously, I got this yesterday.
More Hatchimals for our game?
I got it yesterday. No, my band didn't get a foot off. Oh,
that's more. They're probably different.
I know.
You keep playing the game.
This is a squishy one.
It's a carrying case for your doll?
I can carry my other doll in your room too. Or I can carry this doll.
Yeah. It's a backpack for them.
So awesome. Probably thought it that we could all play with Legos and build stuff.
This has more big pieces, honey.
More colors too. Pretty cool. Like, look at all the pieces on the back. It comes with another big plate and stuff. It looks like. So now we can build a whole village.
Cool.
For like a big castle.
What if we can build like a big, like thing, like Legoland, people build stuff like a giraffe. So I saw a giraffe that was made out of Legos and it was super big, and a rhino and an elephant.
Oh my god.
That was too much American girl.
What is it?
It's an elephant?
Yeah.
Ballet.
Ballet and fit. Yay, and shoes. Sweet.
Wow.
Cool. I can't believe that
was real American girl.
I know, that one is though. One just looks bigger.
Seriously.
More stuff?
Is that a cool, cute outfit?
Wait, the place.
Ooh. Oh, it doesn't?
We can go get some at the mall. Take you all week to open up.
No, it only takes one day.
Subscribe.
Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas to you. Happy. holidays.